Beginning route navigation.
Hey everybody, well we're gonna go and drop this load, FedEx freight, about to roll right now. You can feel the weight because it's heavy, because the takeoff is not good. Gotta tell you, easy going down these regular streets with this truck.
Continue straight.
Go to paperwork. I think it's a FedEx freight in the back window.
Thank you.
come up this hill, Frank. Why not? Get over soon. That's gonna be a freeway transition. West Covina, close to Rancho Cucamonga and San Bernardino. That's what the transition is from the 10 to the 15 going to Vegas. So I'm going on the 15, like I said, now. When I get off this 15, I'm going to show you. And this is real. This is deep. Because this is how the 15 really connects, you know. Coming off the 15, I am kinda in, like I said, Rancho Cucamonga and West Covina. Now, I'm about to go up to what we call Cajon Pass. Now, I'm in the trucking lane because my truck is going to go slow. See how slow I'm going now? Look at that. Look how slow I'm going. Because I'm climbing up the hill, going onto the Cajon Pass. You have to have your flashers on when you're going under a certain amount of speed going up this hill. Ooh, Freightliner. Not a lot of people on the freeway at this time of day. See, I can keep my flash on because I still got a more hill to climb up. Look at this, going down the own pass. Look at this. I at this.
Can you see this?
Come on back, baby. Yeah, more hill to climb. That's why you gotta keep emergencies on. Yeah, combat. Now the crazy thing about combat is when it snows, woo, you can get stuck. I've been stuck on the combat before. Okay, so we're about to almost finish climbing it. Now we're about to go down it. Are you gonna pass me? Jesus Christ! There we go. So I let the truck just slide down. I was trying to not hit CHP. CHP should have known better. You see, I'm trying to get over. Oh, okay. Telling me to slow down. Slow down, FedEx. Because you only can do 55 in the state of California. The highest they'll let you go is 60, 61, if they're in a good mood. Because I was like, whoop, going a little bit too fast there, FedEx. Slow it down. Careful when you drop trucks. Look how that car did me. Cops around, so I gotta do this a little bit faster. up to traffic a little bit too fast. Not rain while we down here. It looks like it's gonna rain on a brother in a FedEx truck.
Night Industry.
Not Night Industry. I don't know why I think of Night Industry. Later, Fetty. I mean, UPS.
Then turn right. Turn right.
That car.
Use the right lane. Then turn right.
Not going to the same place. CA or UFF? UBS?
Take the left turn ahead.
Oh shit. I thought you said right twice.
Turn left.
Well, the light is red. I can't turn. I wish I could have left earlier, but too much bullshit was going on. Scratching my eye. Oh, there it is.